Am I really going to be awake during surgery? Kinda. When I do hip and knee replacement, about 95%+ of the time, we do those under a spinal. Your legs go to sleep. You can't feel anything we're doing. You're actually breathing on your own. Now, we give you some sleepy medicine, some I don't care medicine, so that you're not anxious about it and you don't try to help us.